240 million years ago, dinosaurs dominated the planet. They roamed the Earth, feeding on almost anything in their path, from plants to the meat of other animals, whether dead or alive. They ruled the land and even the sky and the sea. Yet, these terrifying and seemingly invincible giants suddenly disappeared from existence. To this day, the question remains, how did the dinosaurs become extinct? What killed them? And what would have happened if they were still alive today? In this video, we'll use our time machine to travel back to the Triassic and Jurassic periods in hopes of uncovering the mysteries surrounding these extraordinary creatures. During the Age of Dinosaurs, Earth was a vastly different place. The continents were united in a single supercontinent, known as Pangaea, surrounded by an immense empty ocean. The planet's climate was much warmer than today, with no ice caps at the poles and a tropical, humid atmosphere in many regions. Lush forests dominated the land, filled with towering trees like the 30-foot-tall ginkgos, ferns, and conifers. Without grasses, the landscape was a patchwork of dense vegetation and open spaces, ideal for the flourishing of diverse plant life. As time went on, Pangaea slowly separated, with the land masses drifting to form the continents we recognize today. This shifting of the Earth's surface created new oceans, mountain ranges, and valleys, leading to an even greater variety of ecosystems. Dinosaurs adapted to these changes, evolving to thrive in diverse environments, from lush forests to dry deserts. While some dinosaurs roamed the land, others took to the skies and oceans. Pterosaurs, massive flying reptiles, soared high above, while marine reptiles like plesiosaurs ruled the seas. Across the planet, strange and magnificent creatures filled every corner of the world, creating an Earth that was, for millions of years, ruled by dinosaurs. In their long reign, dinosaurs lived in a dynamic world of constant change and fierce survival. The landscapes they roamed were diverse, from thick tropical forests to open plains and harsh deserts. Some dinosaurs, like the long-necked sauropods, reached high into the treetops to feed on leaves, while others, such as the fearsome carnivores, hunted in packs or alone, using sharp teeth and powerful jaws to capture prey. Above them, pterosaurs glided through the air, while the seas were patrolled by massive marine reptiles like plesiosaurs, hunting and thriving in the warm oceans. Dinosaurs were equipped with a variety of adaptations to help them survive. Some ran fast to escape predators, while others had tough, armor-like skin to protect themselves. Many grew to enormous sizes, either to intimidate rivals or to reach food sources that others couldn't access. The ecosystems they inhabited were rich and varied, supporting a vast range of species at every level of the food chain. Smaller herbivores fed on ferns and shrubs, while larger plant eaters munched on trees or competed with other dinosaurs for food. Despite being at the top of the food chain, life was still full of danger for the dinosaurs. Powerful storms, volcanic eruptions, and fierce competition for resources kept them constantly on alert. Survival depended on speed, strength, and intelligence. Every day was a struggle to stay ahead, hunt, evade danger, and ensure the survival of the species. Yet, despite these constant threats, dinosaurs were able to adapt and thrive, making them the dominant species of their time. But the reign of the dinosaurs, despite their incredible adaptations and dominance, was not destined to last forever. The same dynamic and dangerous world they had mastered would ultimately set the stage for their downfall. As an unimaginable catastrophe reshaped the Earth and wiped out nearly all of these magnificent creatures. What could have been powerful enough to end their 230 million year reign? For decades, scientists have studied what could have caused the mass extinction that wiped out the dinosaurs, and the leading theory points to an asteroid, a cosmic bullet that forever changed not only the fate of dinosaurs, but the course of life on Earth. The extinction of dinosaurs started with a bright streak in the sky, a massive asteroid nearly 10 kilometers wide, speeding toward Earth at 20 times the speed of a bullet. When it struck the Yucatan Peninsula in what is now Mexico, the impact was beyond devastating. The force was equivalent to billions of atomic bombs exploding simultaneously. the collision created a crater over 100 miles wide and sent molten rock, ash, and debris hurtling into the atmosphere. The aftermath was apocalyptic. A towering shockwave of heat incinerated everything for hundreds of miles. Forests erupted into flames, and creatures near the impact site were vaporized instantly. The explosion triggered massive earthquakes that rippled across the globe, while tsunamis the size of skyscrapers swallowed coastal regions. But the true killer came in the weeks and months after the asteroid incident. The debris blasted into the atmosphere formed a thick, choking layer of dust and soot, blocking out sunlight for a long time. This led the planet into darkness, causing temperatures to fall in what scientists call an impact winter. Plants, unable to photosynthesize, began to die off. Herbivorous dinosaurs were left with nothing to eat, and as they starved, so did the carnivores that preyed on them. Adding to the chaos, volcanic eruptions erupted across the planet, releasing toxic gases like sulfur dioxide into the air. Acid rain fell, poisoning water sources and further devastating ecosystems. The Earth became a cold, hostile wasteland, unrecognizable from the lush paradise it had once been. In a matter of years, nearly 75% of all life on Earth was wiped out, including the non-avian dinosaurs. Only small, adaptable creatures like mammals, birds, and reptiles managed to survive the harsh conditions, setting the stage for the rise of new life forms. This catastrophic event marked the end of an era for the dinosaurs, but it also set the stage for a drastically different future, one where mammals, including humans, would rise to dominate the planet. But what if that asteroid had missed? What if dinosaurs had continued to thrive? The world today would look entirely different. If that's the case, dinosaurs would likely still rule the planet, thriving in every corner. Herds of massive herbivores like Brachiosaurus would roam the forests, consuming entire trees and reshaping ecosystems as they moved. Predators like Tyrannosaurus rex would remain at the top of the food chain, hunting with terrifying efficiency. In the skies, enormous pterosaurs would dominate with their wingspans larger than small airplanes. The oceans would be ruled by aquatic giants like Mosasaurus, making today's sharks seem insignificant by comparison. Without the asteroid, mammals, including our earliest ancestors, might never have risen to prominence. During the Age of Dinosaurs, mammals were small, nocturnal creatures, surviving on scraps and living in the shadows of these giants. The extinction of the dinosaurs gave mammals a chance to thrive, evolve, and eventually lead to humans. If that did not happen, it's highly likely that humans, as we know them, wouldn't exist at all. But what if we evolved alongside dinosaurs? The challenges of humans would be staggering. Imagine trying to build civilizations while navigating a world filled with massive predators like T-Rex, or avoiding herds of triceratops that could flatten entire farmlands in minutes. Cities would need towering fortifications not just to keep people in, but to keep dinosaurs out. Daily life would involve a constant battle for survival, with humans forced to adapt to coexist with creatures far stronger and more dangerous than anything we face today. Even Earth's ecosystems would look vastly different. Dinosaurs, with their massive size and specific needs, would dominate the food chain, leaving little room for other species. Modern animals like elephants, lions, or even birds might never have evolved. Forests, plains, and oceans would bear the marks of dinosaurs' presence, with plants and prey species shaped entirely by their needs. While we can only guess what might have happened if dinosaurs never went extinct, one thing is certain. Their disappearance gave other species, including humans, the chance to thrive. Today, the legacy of the dinosaurs lives on in the world around us. Through the animals we see, the landscapes we explore, and even the fossils we study. The time when dinosaurs ruled the Earth may be long gone, but their story still shapes the planet we live on today. Thanks for joining us on this journey through the world of dinosaurs. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.